that there are some people here with chains. You know what I'm talking about. They're in your mind. I want you to know this altar is free. You may come up here. Do you have to come up here? No. But you want to come. You may come here and get blessed and get free. There is a yoke-destroying anointing in the house. So receive it and come and be blessed. And come and be blessed. And come and be blessed. Yes, there is power. There is power. There is power.
They are touchable, personable, or whatever you want to call it. They reached out to me, and that made me an instant fan. And then the food is good. You know, you can always have guys talking up, but the food is on point. They did my Thanksgiving. I let them do my Thanksgiving. And you don't let just anybody do your Thanksgiving. My folks came from out of town. What is this? I said, well, this is it. They said, I know it is, but what is it? I said, this is it. They said, but what is it? I said, this is it. They said, yeah, okay. But what, it was like, you know, who's on first? It was that kind of thing.
Right.
So anyway.
But you should have told them that you cooked it.
No.
Just fake them out.
They
and
knew better.
They knew you
after they
cook.
Ate them rib tips, they was like, nah, we know you ain't make this right.
Look, I got Joe Claire. He did a whole improv right here, about 18 minutes long. And then we got Miss Dottie people. They're doing it real big. Thank you so much for your time. And thank you for saying the great words that you just did for This Is It. And Mr. Richard.
Thank you.
I love your blue outfit,
Dave.
You
said you got something.
Yeah!
Therefore, be it resolved by the House of Representatives of the state of Georgia that the members of this body recognize and commend Business Barbecue and Seafood for 30 years of feeding families in Metro Atlanta and extend to them their most sincere best wishes for future success.
Can't nobody take that from you. I see you smiling.